Hello guys, welcome to my blog. Today I'm gonna cook chicken fried rice. So the ingredients is leftover chicken, garlic, and expired chicken. And the rice. And we need some oil. And we need some garlic. I'll put the garlic now. Oh, shucks. There's the garlic. I'm gonna saute it. We also crushed garlic. Wait for 20 seconds and we add the chicken. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, we can add the chicken now. The chicken, nice. So it's very easy to do, very easy to cook.